It Is Not a Word by Sara Teasdale. Read for LibriVox.org by Clarica. It is not a word spoken. Few words are said. Nor even a look of the eyes, nor a bend of the head. But only a hush of the heart that has too much to keep. Only memories waking that sleep so light a sleep. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.